All of us at Versus would like to welcome the men and women in uniform watching around the world in 176 countries aboard 200 ships at sea on AFN, the American Forces Network, as we see a chance for Steve Bégin. Knocked down on a good back check, but they score! Right out in front, the energy line gets it going for Montreal. The Canadians have won all five games this season against Boston and dating back to last year, eight straight. Dominance, to say the least. Some close games. There have been blowouts, too, especially early. Koivu over the line, holding onto it. Saku Koivu in front. They score! Michael Reiner right out in front. Who pulls up? Sobotka is on him. Koivu has a man in Higgins. What a play by Aaron Ward going down. Markov for Koivu again in the high slot. He dangles. Odd says no. Ferentz tries to clear. A change for Reiner. Reiner ahead of Weidman. It rolls free for Chara. Boy, a quick start here at the Bell Center.
Oh, it's a skating game right now. Both teams are skating well in this.
Here's Kessel walking in. The rebound scores! Left alone for the chance was Marco Sturm, and the Bruins cut the lead in half. From the San Jose Sharks, it goes off the skates of Bégin. Back after it, Andrew Ferentz, Brian Smolinski, Bégin! Oh, Alex Auld with a dandy! As Steve Bégin was all alone out in front. And he has improved his defensive acumen under Claude Julien. Here's Kovalev back to the point. Markov holding onto it. A lane for Kovalev. He hammers one off the skates of Weidman. Komisarek with a bid. Mopped up by Chara, but not out. Komisarek again. It's tipped in front. They score! Andrei Kostitsyn out in front. Was engaged by Dennis Weidman. Pollitt has it inside. Here's Peltier. Huey with a dandy on Pascal Peltier.
Oh, wouldn't that have been something? The Quebec kid stashing his first.
Sergei Kostitsyn with a shot wide. LaPierre scores! Oh, he hammered one. 4-1.
The inability to win at home, win on the road. Some of the same affliction that the Canadians have dealt with.
Smolinski scores! Brian Smolinski was left all alone. He's been primarily a defenseman this season. In his history, he's been utilized as a swingman. He's played a lot of forward, too.
He's a hybrid.
So he gets good mileage.
He's green.
And it goes. Komisarek, Plekanec holding. Komisarek scores! What a setup by Plekanec.
Go figure.
We'll try. Back of the goal is Koivu. Centering one. Ryder is there, defended by Ferentz. Loose puck, as you see. Koivu off the skates of 90. Latendresse took a hit from Lokalainen. Away go the Canadian Sergei Kostitsyn. Over the line, pushes everybody back. Latendresse. Oh, and Thomas makes the save. A breakout develops. Kovasu and Savard. Kovasu, the late man Sturm, walking in. Huey, down and out. Shuts it down. Only 6 seconds left on this power play as Andrei Markov clears it in. Metropolit is onside. He walks in for a chance. Huey makes the save. Savard cut it off. Kostitsyn has control, and away goes Kovalev. Alex Kovalev with Plekanec out in front. He shoots one. Oh, what a stop by Thomas. Ward unravels as it has here. Ward shot, a great save by Huey. Lucic tipped it on the way through. Jeremy Reach now in front with Komisarek. Michael Reiner in the slot. He scored tonight for Koivu. Open net. What a save! Tim Thomas, none better, exploding on the chance by Christopher Higgins. Kovalev sends it back for Markov, holding onto it. Andrei Markov away for Mark Streit. Streit again from the point. All the way across, one timer, they score! Aaron Ward was out in front. Kovalev let it fly. Power play goal, 7-1, Canadians. They find a way to get it done. Shot taken, Huey bodies it down off the mask. Shot taken by Mark Savard. Let's go to Bill Patrick. LaPierre. And racing back for Boston, Chara, who punishes LaPierre. Chara goes down. That gets a rise from the crowd. And shoots one wide of Huey. Savard from the half wall again. Weidman. 7 seconds on the power play. Here's Savard. Defended by Ryder and Hammerlick. Weidman a lane. He shoots it. They score! It found a way to get through. Dennis Weidman up top. It's a power play goal. Ryan Smolinski right out in front. Spit back.
Yeah, the Mahovlich's. I think those Richards were fairly good, were they not?
They were good. They were good. Markov holding onto that puck now. Across it goes in deep. Here's Kostitsyn. One timer, they score!